short order, guys.
Guys playing,
yeah, I mean, lots of tough matches called by yours truly.
You know, finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Presents Chaos Vengeance 3.
That'll turn your life for the championship!
Four man.
Curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Oh man, I don't know who to root for. Proving tough to catch.
Challenge from Drake Cage.
Evading possible disaster there. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
With the world title on the line.
Has the wrist locked up. Ripcord lariat. Finds the mark. Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash. Power bomb. Championship on the line. Look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys, and so far it's delivered the goods.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Boom, right the button. Ooh, what impact.
Four.
Bringing it back into the ring.
When you think of some of the most emotionally charged rivalries we've seen of late, you can't help but think of this one.
Launched with a belly to belly. On the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
The challenger is not in a great place. A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Six.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count, turning the momentum to his favor.
This is what he feeds off of.
Two.
Let's look at this again.
Six. Seven.
Not a good place to rest.
No, not at all.
Who's resting?
One.
Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Two.
Right through it.
Six. Seven. One.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Got him hooked.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
If that doesn't elevate this rivalry, I don't know what will.
Listen to this place.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, what's it going to be?
Catch, suplex.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out. Oh, nasty impact.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
He knows he's in trouble.
Check out this power. Way up high. High cross. Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way from the top rope.
Beautiful 630 splash.
This is truly awesome.
Great evasion.
What a suplex.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Look at this. Diving clothesline.
Did you see the height?
Great reflexes.
Big boot.
Harsh impact. Ooh-wee. Here comes the throwback.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Fireman's carry.
Down in a sit-out spinebuster.
Big one.
For the win to retain the championship.
One, two, three.
The champion retains.
And Drake Gage retains the FTW World Championship from Joshua Martin.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, and still, Drake the Machine.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
We are, guys. So it's our next matchup, and this is for the tag titles on the line. As we have the MWO Coalition.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Action All-Star Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 505 pounds, the Coalition.
Here we go, gentlemen.
This could be their huge opportunity tonight that they could bring the tag team championship. active group. Here comes the
and introducing the champions at a combined weight of 460 pounds. They are the Brain Busters.
Guys, the champs. The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one.
Here we go.
I have to say, the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be considering teaming up for.
Really, Byron? Like who?
I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
No, you don't, Saxton.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
Read him there.
What a counter.
Something big is coming. He's stuck in the corner now. Kick right on point. The challenger eating up some damage.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Oh, he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
One missed, second one didn't.
Effective. Wicked body shot.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
He weaves out of the way.
Swinging neck breaker.
Looking shaken.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Uh-oh. Again!
Good night.
Booker Stone from Rock. Oh, running drop kick. Comes in off the tag. Turnbuckle drop kick. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Down with a power bomb.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely.
Look at this. Big miss for him there.
Kick. Beautiful.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael. Boom.
There's the tag. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Great agility there. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Well measured.
Gets out of the way.
And fast. He'll break your crown.
Looking for the victory!
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
And look at this. Oh, what a counter. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Thunderous powerbomb.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Missing drop kick finds its mark.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Nice right hand.
I am feeling a titanic.
Oh, here we go.
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Oof. He continues to press forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Oh, the old European uppercut. The challenger is in some big trouble.
If he could just make...
Oh, look out.
He just cannot be caught.
Set up for a second time.
Face first. Cover by the challenger.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess. That would have been a shocker.
Going all the way up. Incoming. Jumping, leaping attack. Gets the tag. Saw that one coming. Out of it in the corner. Tagged in. Double stop.
Effectively using the knee.
Springboard.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Long distance drop.
Two. Three.
Back now inside the ring. Gets out of dodge there. Gets him with a counter. Wait a minute. Wow, what a sequence.
And you know what's next, guys?
Great.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion. Saw that one coming. Tag is made. Up he goes.
I think the champ's got it.
That's how you prove your dominance over a rival.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Well, breakneck speed, Wallahura Karana.
We've seen him here a few times tonight.
He wants it one more time. But champions need to finish the job.
That'll mess with your insides, Michael.
And he makes the save for his team.
Corey, he unloaded there.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
No need to maintain that aggression.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Tag.
Too quick to catch him there.
And now that one's countered.
Just assaulting the torso here. Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Retain the tag team titles.
Corey, we gotta take a look at this action.
Here are your winners and still the W.
And he picks up the win.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
As we saw here tonight, teams will do just about anything when the tag titles are on the line. Here tonight, opportunity knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place. Mm. Oh, what a flying heel kick.
Really just laying it in.
He's stuck in the corner now. Oh, the jumping, spinning heel kick.
Right on point.
Oh, my God, guys. Look at this.
Oh, do this.
Sunset power bomb.
And he's heading back in.
Four.
A striking blow. Oh, the old European uppercut.
Got the up.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Got a big uppercut.
Between the shoulder blades into the pump handle. Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
He's just dominating at this point. He's taking charge here.
All the way from the top rope.
Somebody's got hops.
Some hard offense landing on the champ. He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong. All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Championship on the line.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Two.
Are we about to see it?
I like my crush. Inverted.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
This rivalry has just been taken to the next level.
And a kick out.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for. think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
With the cannonball!
Can he make him pay?
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Wicked body shot.
Jarring European uppercut.
Here we go.
Pile driver. The title might change hands.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two, three.
The cover. Oh, and this one's history. What a win.
FTW United States Championship.
Corey, we got to take a look at this action.
And he picks up the win.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider the most dominant champions in all of WWE. Congratulations. Soak it up.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.
Well, guys, that's it for the Chaos Vengeance. I'm sorry that this is a short one. We'll see you guys later.